Welcome to VCM565, Biostatistics, Information Management, and Data Analytics for Livestock Production Systems. I'm your instructor, Dr. Ben Blair. Over my career, I have worked in livestock systems as a veterinarian, consultant, and producer. All have shown me the potential value of data and data analytics within this industry. This led me to working on my PhD in epidemiology with a focus on the application of these analytical techniques in farms. Currently, I spend most of my time working with animal health tech startups, production systems, and academia, helping create data solutions for problems or questions they face. This is why this course is so important. While we will not get into the complicated techniques that I use daily, the techniques we will cover provide the foundation to all the analytical techniques. As the livestock industry evolves, having a basic understanding of data structures and statistics will become increasingly important as more and more production systems look to derive value from the information they create every day. In this class, you'll learn both how to wrangle data and perform basic data analysis. By the end of this class, you should know how to identify data types and organize and navigate the data to facilitate analysis of the data, describe data using appropriate metrics, determine if a difference exists between two or more groups through the application of the appropriate test, identify relationships between two or more variables through the application of the appropriate test, and finally, design a simple prospective study to determine the difference between two groups. Each week, we'll cover a different topic, first with a short lecture to introduce the concept and provide you with what you need to know. We'll follow that up with an R Studio tutorial, demonstrating how to perform a specific operation using this statistical software. There will also be weekly live sessions hosted by the class teaching assistant to work through additional examples and address any questions you may have. Each week will also include a few homework questions to allow us to gauge your understanding. The course will include a midterm and a final exam. If you have any questions, please review the syllabus available on our learning platform. If you can't find your answer there, please contact me via email. I just want to leave you with this. I know people can struggle with math-based courses, definitely if you've been removed from school for some time. But if you put the work in, ask me or the teaching assistant questions, together we will get you through this course, and I promise you'll be better at the end of it. All right, so let me officially welcome you to the course. Bye for now, but I'll see you again soon in the next lecture.